This is incredible. You know, I was right to idolize you. I always knew you were tough. By tricking the probe, by hiding under the bones of another super? Oh, man! I'm still geeking out about it.
I think you had to just go and ruin the ride.
I mean, Mr. Incredible calling for help?
Help me, help me.
Lame. All right, who did you contact?
What are you talking about?
I am referring to last night at 2307 hours while you were snooping around. You sent out a homing signal.
Didn't know about the homing device.
And now a government plane is requesting permission to land here. Who did you contact?
An incendiary. A plane.
Play the transmission.
So you do know these people?
Oh, well, then
I'll send you a little greeting.
Ow! Violet, it's not my fault! Dad ran away and I knew I'd get blamed for it and I thought I'd try to keep my eyes shut. No, Dad, you know what the problem is?
Alright, I think we're gonna be okay now. Now all we have to do is...
I don't think we're alone.
OMJ.
We're saved!
We surrounded by sharks!
Those are dolphins. And fortunately for us, I speak dolphin.
crazy, you know that? I never should have followed you here. I was perfectly fine with staying at home and watching you while all of this was going on.
And now I'm gonna be eaten by a fish with a lunatic by my side.
Hey! We are not gonna die!
No one's gonna die!
Now, both of you will get a grip, or so help me, I will drown you for a month. Understand?
Put it up there.
I seem to recall you referred to work alone. Yeah,
I'm gonna put my lunch on. Then I'm gonna go out and then I'm gonna put my hair in the corner.
Don't. No. Please don't. Squidward, please don't.
You're weak.